The demolition of the Parkland, Florida high school massacre site began this morning. A gunman killed 14 students and three faculty members inside this building at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School on Valentine's Day 2018. Demolition is expected to take several weeks. Some family members of the victims watched from nearby tents on school property today. One parent of a teen who was killed said this is one more step in the healing process.